talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, streets of cobblestone, neath the hollow of a street lamp, to my collar, to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stopped by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound.